Grandad was bald and smelt of piss. You wonder why I tell you this. I tell you this so you may know life's serendipitous ebb and flow. My mother was proud and wore fine rings and talked of art and other things, but now she's old and soils her bed, all thought of art gone from her head. I tell you this so you may know life's serendipitous ebb and flow. My father's ashes are in a pot, no earthly grave in which to rot. Each passing year bears this cost, his wisdom and intelligence lost. A lifetime swiftly turned to dust. It happens to us all, I trust. I tell you this so you may know life's unremitting ebb and flow. My dog was sick and gasping died. I spent the night there at her side and stroked her brow and held her paw and wondered what it was all for. It wasn't very long before I went and bought a couple more. I tell you this so you may know life's unrelenting ebb and flow. I was a dreamy, handsome child, a little cruel, a little wild. But now that I have lost my looks, I hide within the world of books, unloved by child, unloved by wife, and soon to meet the surgeon's knife. Such is the nature of my life. I tell you this so you may feel the unreality of the real. I tell you this so you may share life's vivid joy and its despair. I tell you this so you may see the cyclic path of history. I tell you this so you may know life's serendipitous ebb and flow.